Here now with Paul and the band, please welcome Willie Nelson.
Well, I woke up this morning, looked out my door. I could tell my milk cow, I could tell by the way she looked. So if you see my milk cow, won't you please drive her on home? Cause I ain't had no milk and butter since my cow's been gone. You gotta treat me right, day by day. Get out your little prayer book, get down on your knees and pray. Cause you're gonna need my help someday. And you're going to be sorry that you treated me this way. You shake my tree. I said, if you don't like my peaches, baby, then why do you shake my tree? And if you don't want my loving, then why don't you just let a good man be?
Is here. What was the name of the song you guys did?
Milk Cow Blues.
It's a great song.
Thank you.
It's a great song. That makes me, I want to travel with you.
Come on.
Because I have a feeling you're having more fun than I am. So to be you and me on the bus every night, what time is the last show over?
Oh, whatever we want it to be.
And then you jump on the bus and you just go nuts, don't you?
And then we just go somewhere.
You drive someplace down the road and everybody's lonely and singing the blues.
Sure.
Yeah.
Sure.
And just big jugs of whiskey, and you're rolling around on the floor.
Big jugs. Yes.
See, now that's what I want to do.
And whiskey.
That's what I thought was going to happen, but it, you know, I don't live like that.
I couldn't live that.
But no, yeah. Now you haven't exactly been a choir boy. We know that. You've had a pretty good run, haven't you?
Well, it's been all right.
Yeah. Yeah. You know, we have here a copy of your high school, what do they call these, yearbooks.
I'm so glad.
Uh-huh. And these things, I guess everybody knows this, but these things are the most entertaining publication you can have anywhere.
I agree.
I got one. Everybody looks like a serial killer in my graduating class. Many were, by the way, and quite successful. You don't mind if I show this picture?
I wish, yeah.
Everybody looks like, well, here we go. This is right there, Willie Nelson right there. This is from the 1950 Panther. Where was it? Where'd you go to high school, Willie?
Abbott, Texas.
Abbott, Texas. Yeah. Played some baseball, played a little softball, basketball, football. So you were kind of an all-around jock then, weren't you, Willie?
Played all games.
Played all of the games, and song leader. Ooh, I bet that took a lot of your time, didn't it? What was the song leader responsibility?
It was,
Willie,
the most dangerous.
Was that like an organized choral group or something?
Organized crime choral group.
See, now that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
I want to go out there and you know, raise a little hell.
Come on.
Now, could I really go with you?
Sure.
Now, what would I do?
To do what? To pay your way?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, we'll think of something.
Yeah. I don't want to pass out towels to the band at the end of the show. Let's see. Oh, and then so this woman right here. Do you remember anything about this woman? This is probably not fair to do to her, but this was a classmate of yours. Patsy, I believe her name is.
Where?
Right down there on the same page.
Oh, Patsy Miller.
Patsy Miller?
Yeah, her, yeah.
All right, I want to show one other picture, and then we have something else here we want to try. Now, these are the four cooks. But don't these look like every group of cafeteria high school cooks you've ever seen anywhere in the world? There they are right here. Right there. These are... These people have cooked in every high school everywhere in the world. Now, Willie, on the in page here, whatever they call that, we have the Abbott High School song.
Motto, yeah.
Yeah.
And
the motto, yeah. And the motto, do you remember the motto?
A quitter never wins and a winner never quits.
Yeah. I always wonder where that came from, but it was the Abbott High School motto.
Abbott.
Now, we have the, and there's the song right in there. Now,
should we sing that?
Can you sing it a little for us? You know the music? Paul, did you get the music from this?
Yeah. Some of it, as you know, has got the emblem right in the middle of it. You can't see
it. I know,
so
it's a little tough. So,
you can't see the whole thing.
Do I have a key, please?
Do you know enough of the words, Willie, to do that for us?
Yeah.
Okay.
Give me something.
Give me.
Albert High, you're the dearest school to me. Goes into a deal. High school days, emblem of my memory. To your graduates, joy will come. It's a good key. For the many victories won, great